In what has become an annual tradition, the town of Nord held its annual menorah lighting on the town common on Saturday to celebrate Hanukkah. Hosted by the Chai Jewish Center of Canton, Rabbi Mendai led the services. Tony Mazzucco, along with many other town residents, were in attendance to celebrate the Holiday of Lights.